எல்லாருக்கும் வணக்கம், எல்லாருக்கும் நன்றி. என் தாய் பேச்சு தமிழ், ஆனால் இப்போ இந்த ஸ்பீச் எல்லாம் கொடுக்கறதுக்கு என்ன எனக்கு தெரியாது. இப்போ கொஞ்சம் ட்ரை பண்ணுறேன் இங்கிலீஷில் உங்களுக்கு தேங்க்ஸ் பண்ணுறதுக்கு. ஐ எம் ரியலி ஆனர்ட். ஐ ஹவ் கம் வித் மை கிராண்ட் சன் விதூர் அண்ட் ஆல்சோ என் அசிஸ்டண்ட் அ தமிழ் கேர்ள் ஃப்ரம் திருநெல்வேலி, ஷீ இஸ் ஹியர். அண்ட் டாக்டர் அண்ணாமலை had arranged all this for me, and Dr. Manikam has been very kind to host me here and to look after me, and Ananda Rao has been like a brother, like a son to me. I feel I am in the middle of my family. This is a great occasion. 100 years of Bapuji's decision to wear the dress of a man of action who works in the fields of India. I believe when he came to Madurai, he saw all the farmers and others with just short dhoti. He said, "Why are you like this?" They said, "We don't have anything else." So Gandhi decided that he should change his attire and keep to minimum things, and in a minimum way he should keep things. And so he was inspired by the soil of this land and by the soul of the people to change into that. And his whole life was a holistic way of living. His struggles with truth. We always wonder, why Gandhi, how could he become what he was? But let us remember that there was no Gandhi before Gandhi. And we all now copy Gandhi, but we don't know how he managed, because there was no example. Anna is Rajaji, we called Anna. I once asked Rajaji, "Please write to me something about Gandhi." And Rajaji said, "You know, if you want to know Gandhi, read what Gandhi wrote himself. Because people can write on Gandhi and you can read it to know the history. But to understand Gandhi, just read Gandhi." And that was a message also I got. You know, there was some similarity between Gandhi and Rajaji, a strong similarity. They both kept very few things, minimalist. And they both were, of course, Khadi philosophy, Gandhi philosophy, Sarvodaya Darshan, all that is a non-dualism. You can't separate that. Gandhi became the father of the nation because there was a mother in him. And even before Gandhi became the father of the nation, Kasturba had already become the mother of the nation unofficially. In this pandemic, the world, in the fear of corona, is in need of the Gandhian values of minimalism, of fewer possessions, of compassion, and reaching out to all the needy people. Sometimes I may be needy, sometimes someone else is needy. Sometimes there are needy people without any food on the street. So let us think of all. Above all, we all need love and compassion. So I am together with you, with the people of Madurai. Thank you for inviting me to the land of my mother. Thank you.